Hey guys, it's Suresh. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning into another video with me today. And boy, do I have something fabulous and special for you. It is gala season, so our dear Barbie, of course, has to join in the fun. So I designed something so beautiful and glamorous for her, a gorgeous lace gown, icy blue with lots and lots of crystals on it, and a beautiful cape that just trains off of her in the back there. It's based off of a design I did a few years ago that you guys really loved, so I wanted to replicate it for her, and I think it's so flattering and so beautiful. I love, love, love this train. It's just effortless on her, and I wish you guys could see her in person and see all this detail up close. The scalloping, the crystals, the applique. So amazing. And of course, I had to give her a new pedicure because she didn't have one, in metallic silver and some new sandals. And with the pedicure goes what? A manicure. That's right. Look at how freaking cute her hands are. As metallic silver manicure to go with the pedicure. And I just love the way it sets off this entire look. So, so beautiful with her skin tone and her hair coloring. So let me walk you through how I worked through this gown. The entire thing is actually draped from one large panel of lace. Once I designed, once I kind of laid out the silhouette, I went to pinning it, and then I added additional applique wherever I needed to kind of give more of a silhouette that I wanted. It's one central column and then the long cape in the back. And then you can see here as we're done, it's just, I'm like speechless. All these beautiful Swarovskis, there's three different sizes, there's three different colors, over 250 crystals on here, all hand laid. There isn't a single machine stitch on this gown, by the way. And yeah, the back is just really the showstopper. You can even see a little bit of that silver threading that's in there. And it just looks like drops of water on a sheet of ice, really. So to tell you a little bit about the hemline, when I initially draped the gown, you can see that the lace is blunt cut, and I really, really cannot stand blunt cut lace. I think it looks really cheap. So I went through with a pair of scissors and hand scalloped the entire hemline to give it a more high-end feel of a really expensive lace. That's how it would be finished in a couture gown. You would never see a blunt cut. And yeah, the finished product is just like this. Beautiful scalloped edges with a very unique touch to it. I love all the crystals on here. It really, really, like I said earlier, makes it look like there's like drops of water sitting on this beautiful icy gown. And also, I should note that there are no closures on this gown, so she just slips right into it. If it were in real life, it would be so comfortable. And I just absolutely love the silver threading that is running through the fabric here, you can see. It just gives such a nice little glimmer. It picks up light so beautifully. Oh my goodness, you guys, this is like my dream lace. Not only do I love blue, but I also love lace. So this is like everything, everything. So yeah, Barbie is absolutely living. She just is loving this so, so much. There's sparkle, there's glitter, there's glamour. The train can be arranged any way she wants. And of course we gave her a bit of a makeover, new hairdo, new lashes, new earrings that are borrowed from a Silkstone friend, and a new clutch with a little ribbon detail so that she can hold on to it. There again is a little peep at her sandals. And yeah, I really hope that you guys love this gown as much as I do. I am so obsessed with it. Oh my God, I love it so, so, so much. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope that you learned something. Please be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And wherever you guys are in the world, I hope you're having a fantastic day. Big hugs and kisses from me and Barbie here in New York. Mwah. And I'll see you guys again next Thursday for another video. Okay, bye.